Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Sorry, tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the...
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Festa bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only mean it as a term of anger, that my own daughter would thus accuse me in my grief.
And young Ruth Putnam, your own daughter, has testified to this court that you did take from her. And she began to have pains of the belly and bled most woefully from her nether parts for 5 days. Was or was not the puppet used to inflict this suffering?
It was not. I have engaged in no duty. Did you see all those
if
police
she did
lines?
Find the puppet, folded in half the belly.
So it wasn't really a form of execution. But someone still killed her.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
We get people to talk.
They talk. How could they talk with those heavy stones on their chests?
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. A demonic contract with the dark forces.
Upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem! It is time to pay for your sin!
it's not as bad as some of the things in here, but wouldn't it be awful?
Being locked up in one of these things all day?
What if you had an itch?
Shit.
So it wasn't just witchcraft that would get you in here. It was all kinds of things.
You could get dunked for gossiping?
Wow. I mean, gossiping is destructive and all, but that's harsh.
How long they left people underwater?
Long enough to be mighty uncomfortable, I suppose.
Plus.
Yeah. Talk about public humiliation. Must have been like the pillory, but also nearly drowning.
Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better to see what else is in here. I should have told you to follow me, and then maybe you would have stayed at the church. Just keep an eye out for security cameras.
It will always belong to you.